What's up, guys? So I'm building a target right now to shoot at. So we have 3/4 inch treated plywood, 2 layers of 6x6s going opposite directions, and then another layer of 3/4 inch plywood. This is 2 foot by 2 foot, and I just have to get some 2x6s here and there. So.